Okay, it is still 12:22 Monday, about 10:45, going over to the Tom Waddell Clinic, you know, to see if I'm going to get any health care or once again be denied illegally, as I have been in the past, consistently, repeatedly, and without any help, you know. I guess we'll find out. Here we go. Hello. Hello. So I pulled the number 64 and let us see what they do. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
I'm here for services.
Are you filming?
Yes.
Oh.
Should I not be? Is it against the law?
Not.
It's pardon me? I didn't hear you. What? So, here's their mission statement. The Tom Waddell Health Center mission statement.
You cannot have a camera in the building.
I cannot? Can you quote me the law?
Yes.
Please, quote it to me
then.
It's
called HIPAA.
Yes, show it to me because I know HIPAA inside and out.
Well, then you need to step outside with the camera.
Then show me the law that says that and what is your name?
Hold on.
Thank you. Now, mind you, HIPAA is about your own personal health information rights, not about whether or not you can videotape in a care facility, especially under programmatic access and everything else. It is a red herring. So she's probably calling the sheriff. Because when you don't have to tell the truth, and when you don't have to quote correct law, and when you don't have to point it out, you can get away with anything. So anyway, let me read the statement. The Tom Waddell Health Center mission statement to provide quality medical and social, psychosocial services with compassion, dignity, and respect to all our clients in a cooperative environment.
Sir, out. No, you're not allowed to film anybody.
Can you please give me the law that says that?
Out. Here, I'll show you.
Please, show it to me. I'm waiting to see it.
Right there.
Where's the law? It doesn't quote a section.
Get
out. Hey, don't try and grab the camera.
Get
what is
out.
Your name? Who are you?
Get out.
Who are you?
I'm calling the deputy.
Call him. I'm right here. Call them.
Get out.
Call them.
You're not allowed to do that.
Yes, here's the deputy. Please explain to me what I'm doing wrong. They're telling me that I'm breaking the law, and when I ask them, they haven't quoted me the section. Don't touch me. Tell me. I'm waiting.
Do you have an appointment, Mr. Garza?
Pardon me?
Do you have an appointment today?
Do I have to have an appointment? Seeking health care? What is your name and what is your position?
Just
Officer Mendoza.
Yes, just grab a number, wait in the waiting room if you need medical attention.
I did that and they're telling me I can't video record my own treatment.
So the reason why they want you to video record...
Can we do this where people can... Where there's not so much... Yeah, I just don't want to hear this on the background.
Okay.
Go ahead and tell me, please. Ow!
All right, just watch out. Yeah, watch for your back, sir.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Repeat that.
Just watch out. There's a lot of...
I see. All right, so now, what about my video recording?
You want to record a little bit further down?
Sure. I'll follow.
I'll follow you.
All right. Yes, I'm waiting for the incorrect law that they're going to quote me. Says who? Can you quote me the law?
Well, 632
does not apply. Section C. Shall I read it to you? Because I have it. So why are you quoting me incorrect law that doesn't apply?
Mr. Garza.
Yes, Mr. Mendoza.
Are you requesting medical attention?
I have been. I've been denied because I was told I couldn't record and nobody's giving me the law that says I can't, especially in the programmatic access.
All right, if you get approval from everybody inside.
I don't have to get approval from everybody inside, sir. I'm not breaking the law.
So you don't.
So you're denying me services?
I'm
is that
denying
it?
Denying you services.
Well, then let's go in and let me record.
No, you can't record.
Oh, well, then you are denying me services.
I'm not denying
especially
you
under
services.
Programmatic access and ADA Title II, which I've requested it.
Do you need help today, sir?
Yes, I do. Are you going to continue to deny me health care under ADA Programmatic Access Title II?
I'm not denying you, sir.
Oh, then let's go and I'll video record.
You can't record.
Well, then you are denying
me. There's other patients.
Thank you for the lies. This will be on YouTube. Thank you. Thank you. I'll come back and I'll continue to prove that the law is broken against me with incorrect HIPAA interpretation and my Programmatic Access and ADA requirements are being violated by the Sheriff's Department and the Health Department. Thank you. Goodbye. I'll be back. Thank you. I'll be back.